Okay.
So let's try. Nature turn. Slow, quick, quick. Now you're doing this. Two steps, position. Slow, slow. Good. From here. That's the hard part. That's if you learn this at the beginning, right now, you have to go sideways, continue turning, and do cross in front. Yes? And be quick, quick, cross in front. And here you go with your right foot inside your knee. Slow. Very good. From here, we repeat it one time. Slow, quick, and
right.
Okay. So you step here, slow. From here, we can step cross, step. Yes, now we go step, now cross, cross, and now step again, step. That's it. From here,
running out from it, running here.
Quick. Good. Okay. From here, you do built-in action. Slow. Good. Now we got two turns. Slow, slow. One more slow step. Slow. No, you're fine. Slow. Yes. From here, you're going to go two steps quick outside. Quick, quick. Good. One more slow. Slow. Okay. Hold it. Hold it. Slow, slow, slow. It says long step. Quick, quick.
I'm also wrong.
Two toes.
Two toes.
Weight on the back foot. You're going to go forward right now with your left. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Okay. Everything. When you're dancing, you can do it.
Oh, okay. Because I'm a learning man. You're not familiar with it.
So anytime you do, you can do it like this.
Right.
You got to make sure that when you go back, right, you should feel like you're doing it.